Presented by Listen Headlines. Latest financial news from trusted sources.
Daily FX Market News. July 26, 17:30 America, New York. Dow Jones, Nasdaq 100, S&P 500 forecasts for the week ahead. U.S. indices have a packed week ahead with earnings from the major technology names, U.S. GDP data due and an FOMC rate decision. With so much on the docket, the potential for volatility is heightened.
Global economy, July 26, 17:19 America, New York, FirstFT. China says it's in a dangerous deadlock with U.S. relations, face serious difficulties, Beijing's education sector crackdown and U.S. real yields hit record low.
Forex Live, July 26, 17:17 America, New York, RBA Dep Gov Debelle is speaking Tuesday, evening Sydney time, on FX. Guy Debelle, Deputy Governor of the Reserve Bank of Australia. Speech topic is outcomes of the three-year review of the FX Global Code. The topic is suggestive of no comments from Debelle on the economy nor monetary policy, but perhaps in any following Q&A.
Wall Street Journal Markets, July 26, 17:15 America, New York, ad tech company AdTheorent nears $1 billion SPAC deal to go public. The firm would join others in the digital advertising sector in raising money and going public.
Daily FX Market News, July 26, 17:00 America, New York, sentiment indicators, using IG client sentiment. IGCS is derived from actual data driven by live traders. Learn how to use IGCS as a technical indicator to complement a multitude of approaches.
Forex Live, July 26, 16:48 America, New York, Trade Ideas Thread, Tuesday, the 27th of July, 2021. Good morning, afternoon and evening all. Any charts, technical analysis, trade ideas, thoughts, views, Forex Live traders would like to share and discuss with fellow Forex Live traders, please do so.
Wall Street Journal U.S. Business, July 26, 16:44 America, New York, Hasbro stocks up on toys to work around shipping constraints. The company is sourcing more of its toys earlier from various countries as it anticipates port congestion and ocean capacity constraints in the second half of the year, executives said.
Forex Live, July 26, 16:34 America, New York, Bitcoin sell-off takes it to lows not seen since earlier today. The news that has taken a few bids out of BTC. BTC losing a little ground. Reports that Amazon will not be accepting Bitcoin this year. That's just from the past half hour or so.
BBC News Business, July 26, 16:30 America, New York, Tesla profit surge driven by record car deliveries. The electric carmaker's revenues nearly doubled in the 3 months to the 30th of June compared with last year.
Daily FX Market News, July 26, 16:30 America, New York, Mexican peso outlook, USD, MXN waivers as traders look to Fed for taper clues. USD, MXN fluctuates between small gains and losses at the beginning of the week and continues to trade between horizontal resistance at 20.20 and short-term trendline support near 19.85.
Forex Live, July 26, 16:23 America, New York, Japan. Reports of AM 4.5 earthquake off the coast of Fukushima Prefecture. A 2 on the 7-point scale used in Japan, magnitude 4.5 to 4.6 being reported for the rest of us. Fukushima Prefecture in the box, the tremor is said to be offshore though.
Daily FX Market News, July 26, 16:15 America, New York, Bitcoin, BTC, update, Amazon, Twitter and AMP, Tesla earnings, Bitcoin in focus. Bitcoin, BTC, USD, surges to six-week high after Twitter's Dorsey and Amazon, insider, hint at further institutional adoption of digital currency.
New York Times Business, July 26, 16:15 America, New York, American Ballet Theatre's executive director announces her departure. Kara Medoff-Barnett, who has held the post for the last 5.5 years, will leave later this year. Kara Medoff-Barnett.
Forex Live, July 26, 16:13 America, New York, S&P, Nasdaq, down or close at record highs. Up for the fifth consecutive day, the major U.S. stock indices close higher for the fifth consecutive day and in the process closed at record highs once again. A look at the provisional closes shows.
New York Times Business, July 26, 16, 11 America, New York, Tesla reports a big jump in profit. The electric car company made $1 billion in the second quarter as its revenue roughly doubled from the same period a year earlier. A Tesla Model X charging in Berlin in 2019.
BBC News Business. July 26, 16. 10 America, New York, COVID. More pinged workers eligible for daily tests instead of isolation. Waste workers, prison staff and defense workers will be able to avoid isolation, the government says.
Daily FX Market News. July 26, 16. OO America, New York, S&AMP, P500 Outlook. Strong Tesla earnings kick of event-laden week. Strong Q2 Tesla earnings kick off a week full of high-profile earnings, economic data, and the July FOMC meeting.
Forex Live. July 26, 16. OO America, New York. BTC losing a little ground. Reports that Amazon will not be accepting Bitcoin this year. Speculation has been rampant on Amazon accepting crypto. On Friday last week, media reported on an Amazon job listing for a crypto specialist. Forex Live. July 26, 15.59 America, New York. The economic calendar due from Asia today, Tuesday, the 27th of July, 2021, is light. 2350 GMT Japan PPI for June 2021 expected 1.3%, prior 1.5% YY, producer price index is inflation at a business-to-business level, in a nutshell. It is also known as the corporate goods price index, which is probably a
Daily FX Market News. July 26, 15.30 America, New York, Fibonacci confluence on FX pairs. Fibonacci levels can highlight key areas of support and resistance, but multiple Fibonacci levels in close proximity may provide even greater insight.
Forex Live. July 26, 15.29 America, New York, Democratic leader Sen Schumer is committed to passing bipartisan infrastructure bill. New York Senator Chuck Schumer speaking the ads. With 30 minutes left of trading in the U.S. stock market, the major indices are all trading positive. Recall that the Dow, S&AMP, P and Nasdaq index all closed at record levels on Friday.
The Library of Economics and Liberty. July 26, 15.28 America, New York, trust, but verify. Yes, that's a sort of oxymoron. So let me put it this way. Put more weight on an expert's opinion than a non-expert's opinion. But also evaluate the soundness of the arguments used by experts. Don't accept them uncritically.
Forex Live. July 26, 15.27 America, New York. Bitcoin trades above $40,000. Reaches a new high of $40,335. The gains today were helped by chatter that Amazon was toying with the idea of accepting Bitcoin. That got the ball rolling moved, and the squeeze has been on since then. Forex Live. July 26, 15.07 America, New York, EURUSD falls back below swing area. The price cracks back below 1.18019 level. The EURUSD has just broken back below a swing area between 1.18019 and 1.18043. Recall from last week that area stalled rallies on July 19, July 20, July 21. Forex Live. July 26, 14. 40 America, New York, WTI crude oil futures settle at $71.91. Down 16 cents or minus 0.22% https://s3.tradingview.com/snapshot/j/j36mev7.png.
Marginal Revolution, July 26, 14.32 America, New York, do looks matter for an academic career in economics? It seems they do. We document appearance effects in the economics profession. Using unique data on PhD graduates from 10 of the top economics departments in the United States, we test whether more attractive individuals are more likely to succeed.
Forex Live. July 26, 14.26 America, New York, USDCAD cannot break below support floor from last week. The 1.2525 area holds support again in the USDCAD. The USDCAD traders leaned against the 1.2525 level for the third time in the last four trading days. Needless to say, holding the level gives buyers some hope. Moving below would be more bearish.
New York Times Business. July 26, 14.20 America, New York. Inflation has arrived, but Washington isn't racing to limit price pops. Policymakers, now more attuned to the costs of choking off growth early, are sticking by a patient approach as prices rise. Shoppers in Queens, NY, this month,